President Donald Trump is attending a roundtable in North Texas Thursday with local faith leaders, law enforcement officials, and small business owners. A senior White House official says it will be focused on economic, health, and justice disparities. They did not announce which church will host the event. After that meeting, the president is attending a private fundraiser at a home in Dallas. It's his first fundraiser appearance since the coronavirus pandemic started. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.